Hey, how's it going, guys? Lucas here, and today is a troubleshoot video, but I'm not showing you how to troubleshoot a computer error or a game error or low FPS, how to optimize. No, this is me asking advice from you guys, the internet, anyone who stumbles across this problem, because as you guys know, I am a huge Elder Scrolls fan. I'm a huge Bethesda fan. I'm a huge Skyrim fan. I've put probably around 900 hours into Skyrim on all editions. The PS3 edition, I put at least maybe 300 to 400 hours in. And then on the Steam version, I put like 342 hours in on that version, I think. Somewhere around the 300 hours. And now when the Special Edition first came out, around maybe, I forgot when that came out, 2016? Maybe not 2015, it had to be 2016 because it wasn't last year, it was 2016. And when I got it, I could not get it to run in 60 FPS in 4K. Now, that game is easy to run in 4K on my original version with my 960, but I couldn't get it to run in 4K with my with my 950 on my old Skyrim, the original version. 4K easily, but I could not get it to run in 4K Special Edition because it just looks better. It has, you know, a lot more effects and post-processing. We're like, okay, I'm gonna wait, you know. And then I got my GTX 1080 Ti last year, and then I booted up Skyrim Special Edition, so proud and happy to play it, and then I was stuck with 45 frames per second in 4K. Now, I lowered the resolution, it works fine like that, but as long as I remember, it's been a long time since I lowered the resolution, but it went to 60. But in 4K, which is my, you know, preferred resolution since I have a 40-inch 4K TV, I was like, I want to play in 4K 60. And I lowered all the details, I risen all the details up high, and it was just stuck at 45 frames per second. I could not get it to move anywhere with anything I did with mods or anything like that. So I'm like, okay, I'm just gonna let it update a little bit. And yesterday and today, I've been testing it and it's still like that. It is still stuck at 45 frames per second. It's been months since it's been over a year since it came out. I thought updates were gonna come out by the time. Nope. Has not fixed it on vanilla version, modded to hell. It is still stuck at 45 frames per second. Now, I recorded, I downloaded. As you can see here, I have the original Elder Scrolls 5 Skyrim, and then I have the Elder Scrolls 5 Skyrim Special Edition on my desktop. I have both of them right here. As you can see, I have both versions right here. And I put in Skyrim, they have the same mods and everything, and the old Skyrim runs at 60 frames per second max settings with anti-aliasing on max, while the other one, Special Edition, has no anti-aliasing. So what the hell? Okay, I'm gonna open up my mod manager right now. Yes. Okay, and then I'm gonna go into Skyrim Special Edition. Going to go ahead and show you the mods I have installed. They're not all the same because this one right here, where is it? It's the Obsidian, where is it? The Obsidian Weathers and Seasons for this is only on the Special Edition because that can only be done on the Special Edition with the 64-bit. It has all the new stuff it has in the coding. And then it has some things that like extra mods that aren't on the regular edition, like the no more maps options for CBBE. That's not available for regular Skyrim edition. So I have all the same mods here. They're all the same as the regular edition, which I'm gonna pop up right now. I'm gonna go ahead and load it up again. And it has, for the most part, the same mods, as you can see. And even has, you know, it's weird because the regular edition has better, like, it seems like the texture mods, which are the same texture mods, but it seems like, I guess, the load order or everything like that, it just looks better. Like, the terrain parallax textures, Skyrim 2017 has better textures, in my opinion. I don't know if it's made by the same dude. It has the same name, though, I'm pretty sure. Right here. Let me see if it's actually made by the same dude. I'm not sure. Author Pizvushkil Ika Azurwas 1. Okay. And then here. Okay, no, it's not made by the same dude. They're different authors. I don't know if he just transferred it. But yeah. It has the same images though, like preview stuff. You know, like, let me just go here, go to the web. Okay, and then I'm gonna go to the web from this one right here. And it has, like, I swear it's the same thing. Is it not? Huh. Well, whatever the case is, the old version looks better than the new one. So what the hell? It is more maxed out on graphics. The anti-aliasing is maxed out through the roof, like I'll show you here. All right, launch Skyrim. Close this. Yes. All right, and I'm going to bring them up side by side. Okay. Let me go ahead and bring that down. All right. And launch Skyrim Special Edition. Go ahead and do that. Yes. Launch them up. Okay, they're side by side now. All right, I'm going to go to options here, and then I'm going to go to options here. Okay, and okay, so special edition. Oh, going to have to. Okay, there we go. Let's do this. Special edition. Okay. Now I don't know why my graphics adapter, like my graphics adapter, isn't there on the special edition. So I don't know. I mean, it is using the DGX. Oh, so I wouldn't even be able to get 4K, you know, with my onboard. So yeah, that's fine. So this actually is on, but when I recorded it, I'm pretty sure I turned it off. So maybe it's because it looked a little bit more blurry and unsharp because it was on TA. I don't remember, but you know, it's whatever. So I just don't know why this is not working. You know, it's all here. Look at this. They're pretty much the same maxed out, and yet I am not. See, this has more shit on it. True, but the original game just looks better for some reason. I don't know. Maybe it's a different anti-aliasing. Maybe, I don't know. This is using FXAA. The other one's using TAA. But I don't know why it's not working. If you guys know why it's not, that would be great. So I'm just going to roll gameplay samples with the frame rate counter, showing the special edition and then showing the regular edition that looks better, in my opinion, and performs better at a pretty much lock solid 60 besides a few bumps. So yeah, just take a look.
The border, right? You walked right into that Imperial ambush, same as us, and that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they had hadn't been looking for you. I'd have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
It's me. Come on! Hammond, you need to get over here! Now!
Mataboy, you're doing great!
Torolf! God! Everyone get back! Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way. Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hadbar.
Stay close to the wall! Quickly, follow me!
That looks like the way out. I knew we'd make it.
You, you're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, you could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
Focus on me! Hammond, you need to get over here! Now!
Bataboy, you're doing great!
Turolf! God! Everyone get back!
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
God's guide you, Hadmar.
Stay close to the wall! Quickly, follow me! You and me, prisoner! Stay close!
Sneaking is overrated.
Looks like the way out. I knew we'd make it.
You know, you should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today.
If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's Ulfric.
So yeah, guys, if you guys know of any way to help me with this problem, that would be great because I'm stumped. I want to play the special edition because of that mod. That's the weather and everything, the terrain like that, like you saw when we walked out of that cave and it was raining. It looked nice. It looked great. And I want that at a smooth 60 frames per second at 4K. I got a GTX 1080 Ti, and if you don't believe me, I'm gonna bring up my freaking, you saw the 1080 Ti, I'm gonna bring up my CPU ID right here, all right? Search CPU ID. Okay, that's not coming up. I don't know why, but CPU G, there we go. All right, yes. Blah, 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 blah. Bah, okay. All right. Yeah, I have an Intel Core i7-6700K Skylake, blah, 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 LGA 11, LGA 1151 LGA socket. Yeah, 4.2 megahertz. That's the max it can go to, or so it just crashes for me. I got a bad chip. Can't overclock it. I have an ASUS Maximus 8 Hero, you know, Republic of Gamers, memory, 64 gigabytes of RAM, DDR4, and the frequency at 4,000 megahertz. And, you know, that doesn't matter. Graphics, GTX 1080 Ti. So can you please just, like, guys, tell me why this is happening, how to fix it? Because I'm getting frustrated. So, yeah. There we go.